in Florida, semifinal action in Class 3A, Florida High hosting Pensacola Catholic. Boone Hosey with a nice breaking ball to get the batter looking. He retires the side. Top of the sixth, that all changes. Runner on two for the Crusaders, and they lay down the sack bunt. Hosey fields it clean, gives the runner a look, but his throw to first going wide. The tie is broken, and from there, Catholic, they never look back. Crusaders advance 11-1, the final score. In Tallahassee, Allison Posey, ABC 27.